FBI suspects friend of San Bernardino shooters bought the killer's guns. Last Wednesday, San Bernardino massacre was carried out by two Islamic extremists using legally purchased guns. But how the deadliest of those weapons, the assault rifles, came into the possession of Syed Farook and wife Tashfeen Malik is another matter entirely. The FBI raided the Riverside, California home of Enrique Marquez, a former neighbor of the San Bernardino shooter Syed Farook, Saturday, on allegations he purchased the two assault rifles that were used in Wednesday's massacre. Marquez allegedly bought the rifles 3 years ago. The Wall Street Journal reports that he checked himself into a mental health facility after the shooting. Authorities reportedly approached Marquez's home with guns drawn and used a cutting torch and broke windows to get inside. One of the guns was modified to hold a larger magazine. There had been an attempt to make the other fire on automatic, though this modification failed. The shooters had bought the handguns themselves, while the assault rifles were allegedly purchased by Marquez in 2012. Marquez hasn't been charged for any crime. Even with California's strict gun laws, two Islamist jihadis somehow managed to get their hands on guns and spray the walls with the blood of 14 human beings. So what should the US do about it? Sound off below and let us know. Thank you.